Read&Write for Assessments is a Chrome app that can be used in kiosk mode on Chromebooks for testing and exams. When you launch Read&Write for Assessments, the first screen allows a teacher or exam proctor to select which Read&Write features the student can use. This may be a subset of features depending on what's approved for the test, or you can choose Select All. When you click Continue, this will open the writing area for students to start working on their responses. Only the selected Read&Write features will be available along the top of the screen. To hear text read aloud, put your cursor where you want to start reading and click the play button.
Earth is the densest planet in the solar system.
Or use click to speak by turning on the feature and clicking on any sentence to have it read. You can choose from a list of voices and adjust the reading speed. To look up a word in the dictionary or picture dictionary, or use the translator to translate into Spanish, just highlight a word and click on whichever feature you want to use. To use prediction, click the prediction icon and begin typing. Note that Predict Ahead is always disabled, so word suggestions will only appear once you start typing. Hover over a word to hear it read aloud,
Earth,
or click to insert it. To type by dictating into your microphone, click the Talk and Type icon and begin speaking. Earth formed 4.5 billion years ago, period. To use the spelling feature, click the spelling icon and a new window will open to perform a spell check. You can hover over the word suggestions to hear them read aloud.
Planet.
You can click on a word to insert it, skip or ignore the error, or type in your own correction. Read&Write for Assessments does not save, autosave, or allow for exporting of exam responses. So once the student is finished and the app is closed, the student work is deleted.